Oh yes. Oh yes, I love you.
Damn, it's already 11 o'clock. God, this morning's gone quick.
You know, it took a little while to get used to the heat, but it definitely beats the cold.
It's interesting. He don't even like coffee.
He has never drank coffee. He's going to live longer than us.
I can't stand the crap. It's the nastiest tasting stuff I've ever tried. But my customers like coffee, so I give them coffee in the morning.
There's a lot of quiet moments, which is nice. I spent a lot of time in a big city. I enjoy the big city, but I also like the peace and quiet of the country.
You got the fucking right to wake me up at 3 in the morning! Fuck you!
You even have a sign in front of the internet cafe, we remember freedom!
Freedom is not the right to fuck your neighbors!
I like seeing the helicopters fly over our heads. What they mainly do in the morning is go really, really low and really, really loud.
I wish I could find me a nice woman. I even posted it on Facebook, you know, I'm looking for a nice woman to stay with me, do the cooking, cleaning, do my laundry. And everybody said, you want a maid, you don't want a fucking wife.
Break.
Back on the track.
Dude, I'll beat the shit out of you with both of these coffee thermoses and then pour them on you.
I am still hoping to be able to go to the moon one day.
Life is good out here.